Hello, and welcome to Pop Escape. If you've never been to an escape room before, this is your chance to do it virtually, from the comfort of your home. Now, if you pressed on me, that means everyone is here, right? If not, then you've already failed to follow basic instructions, and I've lost all hope for you. Just kidding, I totally believe in you. So, you've booked our most popular escape room today. It's a mystery-themed room. I think you'll love it.
The story behind it will be explained to you later.
Now, please sanitize your hands and use the washroom if you haven't yet.
When you are all ready,
gather around the television and turn it on to watch a short instructional video.
Hey guys, Pops up here. Before you begin, there's a few things I want to go over with you.
All right, if we're all ready, meet me behind the black curtain to your left, and I'll take you to your room. It's this way, follow me. Don't mind the other escape rooms. Yours is at the end of the hall. Oh, shit. I'm so sorry, but I don't have the keys for this door. Maybe you guys could help me get around this. You'll get a refund before you leave, I promise. Pinky swear! Oh my god, you did it! You found a way!
I should buy yellow beer or something.
Anyway, let me explain. The escape room you're doing is too large to fit in our current warehouse, so we actually built it off-site at a different location.
If you wouldn't mind getting in the back of the van, we'll drive there to the room.
Oh, huh? Don't tell me I'll lock the keys in the van! I really did. Okay, there's a set of spare keys somewhere, I think. I'll let you find them since you did such a good job last time. I'll just be over here, trying not to hang myself for embarrassment. lazy son of a bitch, you did it! I would kiss you so hard if I had lips! Just forget I said that and get in the back of the van! Oh, well...
Be the investigators they hired, right? I'm assuming you know a little bit about the case. This historical center you're standing in front of is created by Dr. Bezeker, the man who's gone missing. He believes he locked himself inside. The doctor was a bit of an eccentric, if you know what I mean. Some of his theories were a bit out there.
Discovered by modern man. This in Abydos, in Central Egypt. One of the most mysterious gifts to Earth. It is the so-called jackpot pillar. It has been suggested. They maybe mean electricity.
Eric believes the jet pillar could have been used as some kind of electrical insulator, like you see at the top of modern power. From the outside, this exact replica looks like an ordinary clay jar. But when Von Daniken pours in a common acidic liquid, like vinegar, this strange jar generates electricity like a battery.
Not permitted to leave the premises.
chime, always reminding me that we're apart. You wander down the lane and follow me, leaving me a song that will not be.
Access granted.
Done this torture.
Thank you for visiting Earth. Please stay seated and secure all items within the travel area. When you are ready, pull the cord to initiate frequency traversal. Please remain seated at all times.
I must say, I was expecting you would give up halfway through, but you proved me wrong. Thanks for playing, guys. Have a good night, and take a shot for me.